A Limestone County Sheriff's deputy is recovering from serious injuries following an accident last night. The department says Deputy Evans was the only one involved in the accident while responding to a call. They say he's thankfully alive but did suffer an injury that is requiring surgery, and he will take time to recover and heal. Multiple law enforcement agencies have posted on social media offering prayers and well wishes.